Michael. 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 Michael!
Miss Salazar, what a woman.
Right, his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Guess this is it.
Michael?
Two. I hope you're happy, you
devil. Hey.
Oh, easy. Girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Hey, will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit. I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
And I will pray. for Michael.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Code for get away from my damn bar.
That's what I love about us, Carl. Always giving each other shit.
Are in my way.
Here we go.
Maybe things will be better. I I need to find Michael and get him back to Emma's before something happens to him. This is Michael's place. These zombies think someone's home. Michael, you home, buddy? This zombie didn't kill itself. There's a blood trail. This is freshly made. Hollywood career is undressed, so you don't have to. By Michael Anders. Well, I wish I'd...
Michael?
Is this zombie blood? Or human? Wait, how would you tell? Soundtrack signed by the cast. You got connections, Mike. Knives are gone. Right on, Mikey. Something really wanted in. Blood trail leads inside, but the door's locked. Michael must have been here. Shit. Mentor of the year. Huh. Who knew? Need a key. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle here, so maybe... Yep, keys got knocked off the hook. Okay. Please don't be dead, Michael. He's not here. He might still be alive. Maybe he's gone to this Jesse's place. So how do I find that? Very stabbed, very dead. Good job, Michael.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So, it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for. Jesse Kwan! She lives right next door. Going out of the window was good enough for Michael. That's good enough for me. Yeah.
sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just let me the hell in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. Okay. I'll handle it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, the fuck is my underwear?
I am dealing with absolute morons. You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Every zombie for miles is gonna hear it.
They're just gonna keep coming if I don't close these gates. This should work.
Sorry, zombie.
I'm not a zombie. You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear him.
This should work. Just gonna keep coming if I don't close these gates.
sir.
You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear him.
This should work. They're just gonna keep coming if I don't close these gates. Seriously.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
No!
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
Hey, the evac was days ago.
Oh, my fucking skull. Oh. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Food?
Okay, listen to me, dumbasses. I am looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
I'm gonna check Jesse's now.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Yeah, go on.
I thought maybe you...
Uphill it is.
We got some construction workers.
Oh, yeah. We're renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Looks like Jesse or her friends were attracting the zombies on purpose. Jesse climbed up to the balcony and threw the ladder down. Thank you. this noise?
Glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there? Guess the distraction wore off. Studios? What does Michael want there? traction wore off. Like a pass card. What is this, rush hour? Yeah. Monarch Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here? Not getting in here. Someone here must have had keys. Keys. Cool. In action. Good, open this big, scary spider door. Yeah. Another missing breaker. Locked from the outside. Could have been Michael. I'll head through this soundstage and try and pick up his trail. What these do.
Spoiling the illusion here.
Thank you.
must be fun being an actor.
Yeah,
caustic slime, like in the hotel pool. Ugh, how did it get here? Ugh. Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way. More footprints. Good thing he's clumsy.
Michael?
You really got to admire the man's dedication to running through paint. Way to go, Michael. Who knew he was so deadly?
Michael!
Where'd he go from here?
Oh, I see more of that goop.
He must have taken this elevator.
Come on, come on, hurry up.
Thank you. wasn't even a real elevator. I'm never telling anyone about this. The Goop Monster's after Michael.
Of the 50-foot spider.
Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been...
Hey, Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay. Attack of the 50-foot spider.
Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been fu-
Hey, Michael!
God!
God damn it, that was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, no, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of LA.
Sure. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. Must be a way around here. Back to reality.
Creeping on?
Radio?
Anyone there?